So, how is buying an escort and buying takeout the same thing?
I don't know.
Both purchases could have been avoided if my wife did her job.
Oh, you scumbag.